Hi people, let's get started. Starting Parvatasana. Roll your shoulders back, forward. Come to a back bend. I think I'm getting cut in the video. Forward. Lift up, half lift actually. Step or half lift. Come to down dog. Press your shoulders to come towards your thigh. Right leg up. Right leg forward. Crescent lunge. Tuck your toe. Left leg meets right leg. Forward, forward. Lift up. Step or hop back. Down dog. Left leg up. Left leg forward. Crescent lunge. Right leg meets left leg. Forward fold. Now step or hop back. Come to Chaturanga. Welcome to plank first and then slow chaturanga. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up dog. Down dog. From here, we are going to come to what is this leg again? Can't remember. Eagle leg. And then crawling up, bring yourself to an eagle pose with your eagle arm. Opposite leg, opposite arm, meaning if your left leg is on top, keep your right hand on top. Squeeze along the midline. Crawling back to down dog, put your leg back, come to, what is this leg again, eagle leg, and then crawl up, leg, opposite arm. Crawl back to Come to all fours. That's your cat cow. Just gonna rearrange myself a little. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, cat, go. Opposite leg, opposite arm, come to a bind. Down. on the side, opposite leg, opposite arm, come to a point. Open your right side. Coming back. Open your left side. Coming back. Come to dolphin. And maybe pinch my rasana or stay in dolphin. To down dog. Come to high plank. Come to side plank or Vasistasana. You can hold a tree if you want. And then take it to a low lunge. Lunge to half Hanumanasana. And there we go. Full Hanumanasana. And let's do Vasistasana on the other side. Down dog. Let's try to put one palm on the middle and come hold your shin and look under your armpit. Put it forward so I have some space to lift my leg. Hopefully your throat is not coming apart like me, but let's do the other side while we're at it. So right leg in the middle. Coming back to down low. Come back to plank. Left leg to left arm. Left leg to nose. Left leg to right arm. Go back. Right leg to right arm. Right leg to nose. Right leg to left arm. Go back. One more time. Left arm, nose, right arm. Right arm, nose, left arm. Down dog. Come on our knees and we're gonna do our back bend. Don't dump your weight on your lower back. Still have that lift in your chest. Come up. Do one more time. coming out. Es kommt Uwe-Dassen. Dann recline. Gently come out. Now let's come back with our legs wounded. We're gonna work our waist a little, our core. So have your legs up, both legs, and then 30, 60, hover. Lift up. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. Nice. If you have your straps, let's use strap for a good posture. Otherwise, you can also just hold your big toe. And to let you know, like, you know, I used to think whenever there was like strap, like, oh, I don't need strap. I'm already so flexible. I can just do this. But over time, I realize, you know, with these accessories or support, you can get into the pose a little deeper or in the right way instead of any compromise. So there's no harm using this helps. Actually helps you. That's why it's called help, I guess. Alright. Now that you're plugged in, keeping your hips glued, we're gonna open and hover. I'm not touching, you can't see it, but I'm not touching the feet on the ground or foot on the ground. I'm just hovering. Lifting it up, engaging your core. Now, stretch the IT band. Nice. Let's do the other side. Opening it to the side. Still let's keep it hovering. Bring it up. Now let's stretch the IT band. That's really tough for me. The stretch in the side of your thighs. Nice. All right. I'm gonna go back to down dog. Just tying my hair. Staying down dog, that's a resting pose. Then from down dog, lift your right leg. Right leg forward to high lunge. Stay in high lunge. And then in high lunge, come to a lunge twist. You can have your arms open. Come to prayer twist. Come to a bind. have done arm balance there, or you can skip it. Come face forward and let's switch our lunge. Coming to high lunge. To lunge twist, to lunge prayer twist, to a bind. And if you want, you can take it to an arm balance. I don't have enough space here. But I think we'll manage. Come to down dog. Right leg up. Right leg forward. Warrior one. Warrior two. Reverse your way. Side angle. Triangle. Up one. Shavasana. Rajasana. Standing split. And then some hops. Left leg up. Left leg forward. Warrior one. Warrior two. Reverse the warrior. Side angle. Triangle. Half moon. Shavasana. Natarajasana. Standing split. Then a couple of hops or handstand. Left leg up, left leg forward, you can do also right leg. We're just going to come up to an open-legged position. And then let's come to a transverse split. So open your legs towards this side as much as you can, keeping your legs active. Don't compromise on your integrity. So if you move a little forward, I think a lot of us could just come down all the way. But make sure you are not compromising on your split. All right, now let's come to frog pose. Frog pose is like goddess pose, except it's against the floor. cool down, come to Janusirsasana, and then forward fold. Take it to a side stretch. Do a side stretch. Coming out, come to Malasana. From Malasana, you can either just stretch or we can also try coming to Tiddhivasana. Tiddhivasana, lift your hips up, press your palms right behind your heels. No, that's not it. That's more like it. So that's Tiddhivasana. If you don't feel like doing it, don't worry about it, stay in Malasana. You can also do a little sun dive. So, one leg straight ahead, then cradle the other leg. Put it on top of your shoulder after you're done cradling, and then stretch. If you want, you can also take it to 8 angle pose. Come back the same way you went on the other side. Right leg ahead. Put the other leg on shoulder. Over here, you can also cradle to get that flexibility. Put it on your shoulder and stretch it. Then maybe you can stop here or anywhere actually along the way. Or you can also try 8 angle pose. We're naturally back to Sukhasana. I'm going to take it to Padmasana. Then we're going to do some breathing exercises. Let's first do Kapalbhati, round of 40, breathing. Stretch our side while we're at it. The other side. And then upper body stretch. Nice. Alright. Now let's come on our back. Come to bridge. Come down. Now let's come to a full width. can lift one leg. Lift the other leg. Come down. Nice. Let's hold the figure four and stretch our hips. And ignore the background music. Yeah, so we stretch both of our hips. Let's come to a gentle inversion. You can take it to a shoulder stand, to halasana. Roll out. Fish pose. Coming out. Let's come to chest pose. No, happy baby. Make baby noises. Come to supine twist. Come to center and supine twist on the other side. Come to savasana. Pose. Lift yourself up to a comfortable seated position. Alright, let's close our practice with a round of warm breathing. Thank you for joining me today. Hopefully I'll see you tomorrow.